winds impregnate the clouds. And we send the fecundating winds, then cause the rain to descend from the sky, therewith providing you with water in abundance. Al-Quran, chapter 15, verse 22. The Arabic word used here is lawaqih, which is the plural of laqih from laqaha, which means to impregnate or fecundate. In this context, impregnate means that the wind pushes the clouds together, increasing the condensation that causes lightning and thus rain. A similar description is found in the Quran. It is Allah who sends the winds, and they raise the clouds. Then does He spread them in the sky as He wills and break them into fragments, until thou seest raindrops issue from the midst thereof. Then when He has made them such of His servants as He wills, behold, they do rejoice. Al-Quran, chapter 30, verse 48. The Quranic descriptions are absolutely accurate and agree perfectly with modern data on hydrology.